All right, guys, how's it going? It's your man, Modi B, once again, UFC fighter, if you didn't already know, since I've probably said it about a million times now. But today, I'm going to give you a bit of a self-defense 101. And, you know, especially whilst I'm kind of incapacitated at the minute, what can you do if someone wants to try and come up to you in the street and give you a little sighting? Do you know what I mean? So, for this particular video, I have my wonderful assistant, Will, who's also a Cage Warriors fighter. I'm gonna be quite honest with you. I don't like this guy. I just brought him into this video just for the purpose of trying to make him famous on YouTube. He's a bit of a nasty bastard and he's essentially coming over here to steal my shit. I've got to be able to defend myself. So this is how we're gonna go about that. I'm gonna set up the scenario for you so that it looks as realistic as can be.
Right, give me your money.
Now, as you can see, he's coming up here trying to take my stuff. So, what do you do? First, you got to get him distracted. Otherwise, you won't be able to land your most devastating blow. Oh my gosh, look, over there, there's a hippo mating with a horse.
What?
Hey yo, what the fuck?
And then this is now where you implement the crotch shot. This is a very deadly move, and once hit, he will be severely broken down, he won't be able to move his body, and he will be in serious pain. I'm going to demonstrate that right now. As you can see, he is badly hurt, and now he can't steal my shit, which is great for me, because now I can go and spend some money on some McDonald's. Nice on people. It's the motherfucking Deco Double G. Snoop Dogg! You know I'm mobbing with the D-R-E.